It looks like Marty Morantz will secure his seat in Parliament. As of Thursday morning, the Conservative candidate held 24 votes over Liberal candidate Doug Olfson for the Charleswood, St. James, Assiniboia, Headingley riding, according to Elections Canada. Morantz, a former Winnipeg City Councillor, has 17,336 votes, totaling 39.1%. With this tally, all 14 Manitoba incumbents keep their seats in Parliament.